Zottman curls. You're gonna stand with your feet about shoulder width apart, hands at your side. You're going to curl the dumbbells up and then supinate, rotate this way, and then as soon as you hit the top, you're gonna pronate and let them drift down back to the start. So you're gonna supinate, curl up to the top, pronate, rotate forward, and let your elbows carry it down. These are called Zottman curls.